Believe it or not, that is the sound of an invasion. Yes, that is the sound created by the musical invasion of America by the world's hottest recording group.
A Tribe Called Quest.
Nonconformists to such a great degree that no two members ever dress alike, and many educators consider their popularity resulted from their becoming symbols of teenage rebellion. They certainly are raking in a lot of good green American money and gathering hundreds of thousands of teenage fans in the process.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
You can.
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
You can.
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Well, I'm gone.
Morning.
Can I kick it to all the people who can quest like a tribe does? Before this, did you really know what I was? Comprehend to the track force. Why? Cause getting mentions on the tip of the vibe was rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz. Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug. If you feel the urge to freak, do the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug. Afrocentric living is a big shrug. A life filled with, that's what I love. A lower plateau is what we're above. If you diss us, we won't even think of. We'll nip up a dog and give a big shove. This rhythm really fits like a snug glove. Like a box of positives, it's a plus love. As the trial flies high like a dove.
I was waiting for that last comment.
Can I kick it?
Then do so at once.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it? Mr. Dinkins, would you please be my mayor? You'll be doing us a really big